morning students, we will continue with our grammar topics. Indianisms. Indianisms, as we have seen this few times, Indians take English for granted. The Englishness is not maintained by them. Indians take many things for granted. It's a joke, that's a popular joke also. If someone has to reach somewhere by 9 o'clock, Indians reach there by 10 o'clock. They are 1 hour late or at least half an hour late. And they say it's the Indian style of following the time. But it's not the same always. Few people do it, not all. So with respect to that, our Indian English writers, the 3 R's, Mundrat, Anand, R.K. Narayanan and Raja Rao, have tried a lot, and still they are trying to make the maximum use of Indian English. In this way, Indianisms have come into being. When we see Indianisms, there are few words with respect to standard English and with respect to Indian English. Like with respect to Indian English, we see Indianisms. Previous to this is the word. Instead of that, we should use before this. Pass out. Many students use the word pass out, but you should use the word graduate. I am a graduate from Miss Nanya University of 2022 batch. Like this. Years back should be used as years ago. I am having tension. Instead of having saying that, you should say I am tensed or I am worried. From your end means from you. We have seen one table. The table is very important. English medicine means allopathy. Whitish, lighter skin color. Weeping, complaining. Muck up, vomit. Maitri, hold it properly. So as far as this is concerned, we may have this with respect to maths of following, or else we can have this with respect to fill in the blanks or choose. Next, we have to insert the correct word. Like, what is your good name, please? The correct answer is, what is your name? This were the few important things about Indianisms. If we see framing questions, few topics are frame questions is again very easy topic. Indianisms and framing questions may come for 1 or 2 marks. We will have the answer, we have to write the question instead. I am 10 years old. How old are you? Will be the question. Frame questions to elicit the following answers. He is my friend. The question or the answer will be, who is he? It's a Thursday. What day is today or which day is today? Both are accepted. So in this way, for framing questions, we will have the answer given. We have to write the question. So Indianisms and framing questions are two important topics. Indianisms and framing questions are two important topics which can come for 1 or 2 questions which are very, very easy to go on. Thank you.